you! Frank!
You're awake. Oh, thank God. It wasn't easy getting you back here by myself, you know. You collapsed on the roof.
I collapsed? No, I... Wait. Does that mean...
You must have gotten yourself infected somehow. Time between infection and zombification differs greatly from person to person. You're lucky, Frank. You seem to have a very high level of resistance.
So what you're saying is that I get to spend longer waiting for the inevitable, is that it? You know, I'm not sure lucky is the word I'd use. The helicopter crashed. No one's coming to help us now. It's over for us. No matter what we do.
What if there was some way to impede the infection? We could extract and administer a large dose of hormones from the corpus allatum of an adult queen. It would potentially hinder the growth of the larva in your blood, retarding the zombification process.
Hang on a sec. I don't understand a word you just said. What are we supposed to do?
I'll need certain supplies to get this to work. And queens. As many as you can get your hands on.
All right. Sounds like a plan. She'll be sitting around here waiting to die.
found him!
Thank you.
Okay. Fighting back. Wait.
Requesting emergency
Leads out of here, I doubt these zombies would just let us walk right through.
Yeah. Damn it!
Yeah.
Oh!
So, this drug that stops the parasite growth. Have you ever made it before, or is it just a theory?
When I was working in the medical lab, my brother asked me to research a method of suppressing the parasite. Of course, back then, we didn't extract the hormones directly. We synthesized them in the lab.
So, he was looking to protect himself from his own terrorist scheme. He wanted a way out, is that it?
I don't know. I know he didn't bring the drug with him here. I have no idea what he intended to use it for. You think I'm just making excuses, but Carlito kept things from me.
Even if you do manage to make this drug, it won't completely cure me, will it?
I'm afraid not. When the effect wears off, the parasite will develop as it normally would, continuing the zombification process.
Fat lot of good that does me. Well, it's the only hope I've got now.
This is all I need as far as supplies are concerned. Now all we need are some queens.
Yeah, listen. Just how long do you suppose your drug will prevent me from turning into a walking corpse?
During my research, I was never able to conduct proper clinical studies. To a certain extent, the period of effectiveness depends on each patient's physiology. It could be a year. Maybe only a week. There's no way to tell for sure.
Fantastic. So, I'll be a walking zombie time bomb.
A time bomb?
What?
Once the drug's development was complete, Carlito poured his energy into starting an NPO dedicated to helping war orphans. We had 50 doses of the drug prepared. Not long after that, the NPO managed to find homes for a large group of children. Want to guess just how many?
Saying he infected these kids and then gave them your drug? That he made 50 little ticking time bombs?
I don't know. I just don't know. It is possible, though.
Look at this. New York, D.C., L.A. These kids are spread all over the country. If your theory is right, the entire country could be crawling with zombies by now. I don't know what's worse. That we don't know for sure, that we can't warn anyone about this.
Well, what we need to do right now is prepare the hormone and get you taken care of.